beats those linebackers just for a split second. Usually that's going to give you enough room to be able to get that tight end behind them. And if the quarterback can make a nice tight throw,
will he score here? He stopped just short down at the 2, but an excellent run.
You know, in college,